This is not my crib. We in Amsterdam right now. It's like a lightweight little closet. Just threw some shit in here. I'ma just take y'all through, you know. And this where my shit come, where my sponsors send shit. You know what I'm saying? This the address they got. Like, look, I just gotta buy some fitness. And niggas running around in DC fitness. And they wasn't on it till they seen me with it.
Look at that shit, man. That shit is crazy, man.
Tagged up, man. Come on, man.
That's how you love it, man.
Come on, man. If you see it in the mall, I don't even wear the shit. Dude, I cut the grass in that.
Cut the grass bait.
Cut the grass in that. Real bait. Speaking of which, I done jacked a nigga out of bullshit bait shoe.
That is. Explain the difference to him.
This right here is a bullshit bait shoe. Okay, this was purchased in the fucking parking lot of a store that I will not name, okay? Strictly to prove a point, you know what I'm saying? Look at the poor craftsmanship on this. Look at the sole of this shoe. Look at that. I'm a little dude, so I really shouldn't be able to do that with one hand. Look at that. That's what these niggas run around with. This big fat bullshit.
That's that gas station bait, huh?
If you want me to, I'll pull you something new. Let me see if I can get through this motherfucker. I'll grab you a real pair of bait chest.
Oh, this is some exclusive shit.
I don't know, because it's late funny. I don't even know if I wore these yet. Alright, I mean, you know.
Bet y'all don't have those, huh?
You know what I'm saying? I don't know, you know, what else you want me to do. SB dunks, okay? Real SB dunks. These, my homeboy Groovy Lou hooked me up with these. Nike SB. Come on, man.
Those bitches look velvet or something.
You haven't seen? Yeah, go to Foot Action. This isn't in Foot Action. This isn't in the mall, man. None of this shit is in the
mall. But I know I've hurt y'all feelings out of time right now.
I've been waiting forever to do some shit like this. Shout out to my little homies, the Pat. Come on, man. I had to do that for Marc Jacobs. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna do the Vans. Why not do the super exclusive Marc Jacobs Vans?
Shit.
Remember these from the Kush DVD, the first one?
Oh, okay. Yeah. Retired though.
Yeah,
man.
I won. That's that. I won. That's that.
The Goodwill or something.
Here we go. Uncles.
Shit.
Look, man, this is not even my house. Like, let me say that. I haven't brushed my hair, yo. I probably got, you know, eye boogers and shit. Ball flips, you know what I'm saying?
Shit.
Shout out to TK, man. Ball flips.
TK. Skateboard TK.
TK, you know what I'm saying? So I'm already, you know, I'm official with that. That's cuz, man. They got the pony hat, bitch. Come on, man.
Shit. That's like four rolls of bait.
Yes, let me give you this. This is a real bad animal shoe.
Oh, shit.